Hello, today I want to talk about something about the laser photo engraving. As is known to all, we need to make some special image from our bitmap into something as this halftone. And I have shown a method how to do this in Photoshop in my early video. And today, I'll show you how to use Laserwork software. This is the latest version 6. To do this work, may be not so good as we do in Photoshop, but it's very easy and fast. Okay, first we import a photo. It's better to have a BMP format, and you can see the photo is already being transferred to a grayscale format, and we can set the size here, and if you feel okay for the size, select the photo, and here in the bitmap handle button, click, and here we check this and check this net graphic. Here we set the resolution to the maximum 1000, and here the frequency we can make it also the same, and apply to view so we can see the effect. You can drag your mouse to move it, and turn your mouse wheel to zoom in and zoom out to see the effect. Okay, you can see my forehead here. Okay, and in fact here we can make it 600, maybe also enough, as I think. Okay. So it's very simple and easy to make halftone. Here it is called net graphic for laser photo engraving. And you may need to check this invert color. For example, if you engrave this directly to wood surface, then you can ignore it. But if you want to engrave on acrylic or something transparent, then you may need to engrave the invert colors, so it will have a better effect. You can just try, check it or uncheck it. Okay. Now we can set the parameters and start to work as normal. Okay, thank you for watching.